be a local. Somebody missing an arm. That's something you notice.
Sheriff? How many people live in Aurora?
3,826 in town, another couple hundred in the unincorporated surroundings. Maybe 1,200 on the Indian reservation.
Tourists?
Hikers, campers. It's beautiful country, so they don't realize how dangerous it is. On average, we lose a couple people a year.
Hey,
cycle life, eh?
Lose anyone recently?
Can I help you?
Yeah, thanks. I'm with him.
Suddenly, I wish I was FBI.
Sheriff Chris Scudder, Dr. Temperance Brennan.
My first forensic anthropologist, please.
We need to find the rest of the body.
Sherman, Ranger Rivers, traced the bear's route back a week. Said he didn't find anything.
What is he, like some kind of an Indian scout?
Sherman's a flathead Indian, but since the bear was wearing a GPS collar, he didn't have to fully utilize his native powers.
Did he check the scat?
We could maybe go out with Sherman tomorrow, take a look.
Oh, yeah. Now that you met Bones, you're all about
Bones.
The interagency.
I don't think that's any way to talk to a lady.
Thank you.
Do you have dinner plans?
We're working. Thanks for that. I'm certain a human being gnawed on that bone.
Bit, gnawed, remove the flesh?
That's really not good.
Are you sure, Bones?
I did grad work among the Wari of the Amazon. They have a long history of cannibalism. It's not a big deal.
Have you ever...
I've never been offered human flesh before.
I mean, if you had.
It's an interesting question. I'd have to measure my own social implication.
This is sick.
The skin in the scat has a sun on it.
What, is that a haiku?
It's a tattoo.
Hi. I'm Angela Montenegro.
How you doing, Angela?
Angela, focus.
She seems very friendly, your associate.
She's 3,000 miles away.
I send away for a Russian bride.
Adam Langer, 22. Wait, I know this kid. He used to come up to visit Sherman. Wanted to be a ranger.
Mind if we come in?
You guys hear about the cannibal?
We can't talk about official business. How's about some tea?
Sure.
Oh, yeah. What'd you do that for?
Give you a chance to look around, get a sense of the man.
He went out back. Give me your flashlight.
No way you catch Sherman Rivers in the woods.
I don't know if a wall of knives is evidence, but it sure is creepy. As justice of the peace, I authorize you to open that locked freezer.
Thank you.
What kind of meat you think that is?
Leaving buttons on the trail must be an old fish chewer trick.
You mean a snake eater, an old snake eater trick.
No way you catch Sherman in the woods. He's a park ranger and an Indian.
Right there.
Oh. He's doing some kind of Indian ritual.
Waiting for us.
Brennan, he ran because he's the poacher.
You're the poacher?
Yeah, the meat we found in his freezer was black bear.
Wonder you never caught him.
What are we looking for?
I'm guessing we're looking for a shallow grave that's been disrupted by a hungry bear.
Or maybe some kind of satanic Stonehenge circle.
You see this kind of thing all the time. Kids come up here, get baked, do their own version of the Blair Witch Project.
I don't know what that means.
Horror movie, Bones. Didn't make any sense.
Scary, though, with the bloody handprints.
Hey, sheriff time.
You really think you can match the bite marks on Sherman's apple with the bite marks in that kid's arm bone?
I don't really feel comfortable discussing a case on the dance floor.
Well, I'm the sheriff. We're colleagues.
Charlie?
The overnight guy?
Maybe sometimes they go visit a girl.
What girl?
Adam had a thing with a vet lady. So did his buddy, Charlie. You know how jealous white people can be.
In the interest of full disclosure, I gotta say, I see Denise from time to time, too. What? You find that funny?
Zach?
Yeah, the mold from the apple does not match the teeth marks on the bone.
What do we do now? Start checking everybody's teeth in town?